Really? You will? In that case...
Huh? I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
Bye, Charles, huh?
Right.
Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Yes, it was a classified op. Yes.
I don't think that counts then.
That's that.
Hey! Little help in your guys?
This won't take long. No! It's over.
Good old what's-his-face. What the new now?
I hate doing cleanup, but...
I'm damn good at it!
Do you really have to fight near the flowers?
professional.
Figured this dance... Bars could use a spark. You walked into that one. Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard?
And just when I had finished tending the flowers here, gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
Hang back. We're not in any hurry.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Ooh. Watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
You know I'm purse too.
Really? Since when? This is the first time you're bit?
Because it was a classified bomb.
Yes. I don't think that counts, Seth.
Of ours could use a spark.
Yes!
Let's go.
Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard?
All good.
No way!
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case...
Bodyguard! You know I'm first... Right?
Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Because it was a classified op, Princess.
I might think that was wrong then.
Right.
Let's burn her!
Do you really have to fight near the flowers?
No holding back. That's that.
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
Let's get this over.
Ah!
You're welcome. Tell me
you're chicken. Soldier boy!
Heads up!
I'm coming for ya! Don't tell me you're trying to cut and run. There's more where that came from.
Hey, what's up on the flowers?
Tell me you ain't having fun. What you waiting for? Trust me, you're gonna love me. I'm not coming for ya! Get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open up!
Come on.
Over here!
Open up again!
Thank you. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. I'll go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
No. Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay? If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her!
Over there!
Over here!
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Little B.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool. Huh.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not.
Huh.
They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks.
Surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. There. is the wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. Go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Where are you going, Cloud? Look out, Cloud!
best do it right.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know. So, Cloud, you don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No. Training grounds? Barracks? Battlefields? That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that. There.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. But now...
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Hey, you know a way to get topside other than the train?
Sorry, can't say I do.
Figured as much. What a goddamn pain in the ass.
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Pull him up!
No.
go!
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it.
Get him!
It's over.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
Seriously. That's that.
They were doing some construction, but quit halfway. Over here. That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this Papyron loops around too, so... Thank you.
must have been a new breed.
How do you figure?
Because they went for the stronger prey. Heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid. I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
See ya.
Here it comes!
That's that. Not bad.
It's awake!
Gonna wish it kept sleeping. Allow me. I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this? See you around. Guess we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Hmm?
Huh?